The pain of this defeat is so deep that he's seeking to destroy every institution that played a role in the 2020 elections by fabricating and maligning them and sending his hawks after same. The net effect of his actions are that he's eroding confidence in our institutions, which institutions he had the privilege of overseeing for about 6 years as president. When it suits him and it's in his favor, he is full of praise for the Electoral Commission. And when it's against him, hell must break loose. And I quote, "Mr. Speaker, our recent presidential and parliamentary elections have been adjudged by both domestic and international observers as by far the most credible, transparent, free, and fair since 1992. He stated, adding that the Electoral Commission must take much of the credit for this feat. This was in his maiden address to the Parliament of the Republic of Ghana after the 2012 elections. For his information, the same Electoral Commission after the 2020 elections has been adjudged by the same domestic and international observers as free and fair, and by far the most credible, transparent, free, and fair since 1992. But he's too blinded by pain and anger of his defeat. He does not see nor hear it."